Father Nurgle, Lord of Plagues, hear me! Long have I worshipped you. Great are the deeds I have done in your name. I have performed your darkest rites. I have sacrificed the flesh of innocence in your name.
Give a rest, human. I've heard it all before. It's over. Time to die.
Over? You blind fool. Chaos is eternal, and I am its champion.
Ha! If that were true, Asavar Kul would still be alive, wouldn't he?
Another will rise to take Kul's place. The Harbinger has sought out the shattered pieces of his army and found a new champion to seek the favor of the Chaos Gods and assume mastery of the Horde.
The Harbinger? That sounds like the kind of stupid name a sorceress would call herself.
Look at you, grasping at shadows. The Harbinger is far beyond your reach. And as for my life, it belongs to Nurgle, Lord of Pestilence and Decay. I give it to him freely in return for vengeance.
You have been deceived!